If you are putting off going for a jog around the park this morning because it's too cold outside, then spare a thought for these runners. Here they are. Wow. They are taking part in the Belgrade Underpants Run. Yes, that is a thing. Dressed in just their underwear, members of the Belgrade Running Club complete a 1 kilometre run in sub-zero temperatures for
they're
the annual event.
They're swimming trunks.
Well, the idea, Roger, takes its inspiration from a Russian method of strengthening the immune system by exposing it to the cold. That can't be good for... I mean, I'm looking at that thinking, health risks, surely.
It's 6:07 in the morning. Our director's just said, we've got a minute more on these pictures if you want to stay with them. Does anyone else... Do you want to stay with these at home? You can have a whole minute of it if you like.
If it works for them.
Makes you feel cold just watching them.
I thought we're going for a run at the best of times, let alone in the
snow. Come to work, turn the air conditioning up, it's nice and warm in here. Thanks very much.